Hello, today we are going to be making a like a good place to print. I will be putting the game in the description, and how it says the game is a basically how would I explain this? There's just a lot of jobs and all this, but I'm just gonna be building a good base to basically making a really good base. Trying my best, actually, really. So, I'm gonna explain what I'm doing. I'm basically when you go up the stairs, there will be a little pathway into this one room. Basically, when you enter it, there would be like a door. You would have to at least picklock it. And there'll be like a floor, an opening, so you're able to shoot for any trespassers. Let's make this more like a jungle-ish bit. Choose the color to look a brownish a bit, because how do I say this? Come on, I hate when it always goes up. Not glass, definitely not glass. Grass. But. I have an idea. I can make it look like bubbles. Thank you. works out right now. And then this is probably going to be where we'll have our wall. And then the door will be right here. Now there's going to be added more, there's going to be more stuff than just this hole, the fence. This goes a double door, vault door, but there's a vault door. Okay, so what if I make it the same color and like that? It doesn't seem to change color though. What about the double doors? I just have to size this out to this point. And then it so have like a skull again. Yeah, what should the ground look like? Sand? Greenish red. What if I did just make it grass? Man, I really can't tell if the lightning is from the game or is it from, you know. You should know what I mean. I can't tell if it's coming from real life or is it coming from the game. Oh man. Get this tall, but I'm not gonna actually make the roof this tall. I'm gonna make it the size where the door is. Ooh, I have a great idea. We're gonna make it trap. So, where the trap will be, once you walk up here, there'll be a point where you can barely see. You can't even see the ground and see if you fall through. Next. Gonna make it two more and go. Is there like a rock or something? Nah. Oh, that's kind of... see basically how far can you jump. Just stand still. That'll kind of be really obvious. If someone's going like this, I'm gonna fall for that. Maybe. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna resize it to go that way. And then I'm gonna add, like, how do I say this? And this. this. Well, we should try making a trap. What an insert trap. What's an insert trap? Once I finish this, where is this? What's wrong with this? This will be called the monkey cage. Yes, the monkey cage. Perfect. That should add some, like, give us some guys some comfort and something like this bag. Put that in this corner, but I should get one that might be able to escape with that. So next we're definitely going to be needing this guy a toilet. Oh god. There is a toilet. sleepy. Did all that just to not find a turtle. Just ridiculous. You know, we could give him like a tub. Would that be fine? Yeah, let's move. Okay, I think that's fine. Just my mic has not been working correctly for the past few days. And, well, might not work perfectly. It's not working as quickly. Yeah, let's give him a dryer. Man, I'm gonna make this guy the best freaking place he can have. If he's gonna be stuck down here, he's gonna have to have a good place. I mean, he can't be living down here. Nothing. That's why we gotta give him the stuff. And if this gets up to like 2 a.m., then I'm just gonna stop the video and I'm gonna post this as part 1 and we'll do a part 2. Yeah. It'll be a part. I'm also going to turn my graphics down. Well, it's going to be a slighter chance of it not killing me and disconnecting me from this game. There's pebbles. And there's pebbles. Make this dark. Thank you. That's fixed. I'm just gonna save a part right there so I don't have to use a second one. I'm probably gonna make it so you can, how do I say this? I'm gonna make it so there's two parts for this. So, like, this has a second part, you're able to shoot here, and you're able to shoot here. Now, this, you're able to shoot here, but there's gonna be a special part where there'll be a floor where you're able to shoot through under the floor. That's what I'm gonna try to make. And the last one could be both guards, so I won't actually get through all of that. And oh my, there we go. I'm gonna do another whoopsie doopsie. I'm gonna walk through the dump to do a little funny thing that I did. Oh my, I probably won't even be able to finish this on the day. That's really sad. But hey, I can try to finish it as quick as I can in one day. Actually, make better plans for this. Let me... Okay, so... We're gonna turn this into a cobblestone. Oh, no, we're gonna turn it into... What if I make it... Actually, what if I make it look like this? Nope. That does not look good at all. Already. Okay, there we go. Now we need to copy this to I just need to copy this. And then I'm gonna change this part up just a tiny bit. How am I gonna say this? I'm gonna... I don't know how to say this. Basically, this will actually be extended to over here. And when I said something about the floor, there'd be just two guards in between it. Okay. Is that finally done? Yes it is, okay. Now we need to copy this, and just pile in parts of that to get hard. So let's see. Actually, wait a second, this is much easier. Okay, well, now, man, I gotta figure out,
how can I make this floor look like? Should I make it like? Oh, if I do that, that would be a bunch of parts, and I know there isn't much. Okay, I'm sorry, but I can't really find a freaking object that I could really be at. And it's kind of almost, well, 2. And also, I should have said this, but, I actually got something called, how do I say this, Swimmer's Ear? I basically, well, when you actually get, like, bacteria in your ear by accident. Like,
camera says, if you go swimming a lot, you could accidentally get water into your ear, and if it stays in your ear for a long time, like bacteria can like get stuck inside your ear and infect it. Yeah, that's it's kind of disgusting to say. But we get about here, and so we're gonna instead make a table right here, and they'll be able to shoot their legs or whatever through here. While we're walking, whatever. And I have a mind. I kind of have a lot of ideas in my mind, but like, it's hard to explain, and I'm not at the point where you'd be the best scripter. I can script like a tiny bit, not really. I'm kind of good at building. I can pick with terrain or parts. If I pick terrain, I cannot do parts with my terrain. Maybe like a cup, but not like any buildings or anything like that, because it would just look really bad with the terrain. But I can make like terrain look really good, or I can make parts look really good too. Let's go to the defense turret. It's like X. Maybe I can use this. Double door. That will work. Okay. There is one thing that is really useful. I will say that using something called a barricade like this is really useful for people who have, like, something, there's, like, how is this, I have one too, in my backpack, I have a jetpack. Basically, you can use the jetpack to go under, and that's kind of bad if that happens. Also, it's just, it's bad at that. That's why sometimes it's good to use a barricade. if I accidentally do that, can, like, basically lose it an inch.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna finish up with this wall real quick. And once we finish up with this wall, I'm gonna go. Oh man, I'm tired. My brother was like all day on TV. I had no time to go on the PlayStation. Where? No time. He spent 12 to 9 p.m. I never seen him go on the TV and watch that much TV. Actually, that day was today. Okay. Oh my god. So, we're gonna go to here, we're gonna go to actions. We're gonna go to build, save, put this here. Now, done that. I can finally go just done a lot today. The second part, I'm gonna customize the place now, add some lighting, and yeah. That's me all. I hope you have a great day, guys. I had an exhausting day today, but by tomorrow, or at least a few days, I will feel better. Well, bye.